Headache sufferers could soon have a drug-free way to relieve that throbbing pain. Local researchers believe meditation might be the best medicine.
Calming the mind and hopefully zapping the pain.
Breathing from the abdomen down through the legs to the toes.
The ancient practice of meditation could soon become a modern therapy to treat one of our most common ailments.
Previous studies have shown that meditation reduces stress and it reduces pain sensitivity and it affects the immune system. And we know that all these things are involved in headache, but it hasn't been looked at in headache yet.
Researchers from the University of South Australia are about to study whether meditation can alleviate headaches, reducing reliance on medication.
We're hoping that meditation will reduce the severity of headaches that people get and maybe reduce the frequency with which they get them.
Most of us suffer the occasional headache, but for an unlucky 6% of the population classed as chronic sufferers, they're struck down at least every second day.
Louise Williams suffers severe bouts.
Sometimes they can also turn into migraines, so pain behind the eyes. Seen visual dots, vomiting, so having to spend a day and a half in bed.
She hopes meditation will prove a healing wonder. The university is looking for volunteers to take part in the study. Ring 8302 4887. Gemma Chapman, 10 News.